Once upon a time, in a not-so-faraway land, lived a prince and a princess, full of love, life, and happiness. Like most fairy tales, there was joy and laughter. But like most fairy tales, there was a curse, a powerful curse that trapped them away from the world with little toilet paper, sanity, and burdened them with fear. Not all moments were bad, though. They enjoyed their time together. But some moments were the biggest of tests and showed, well, a different side. A darker side. A grumpy side, if you will.
You wanted me out of sweats and with some makeup on. This is what you get.
Go back to the sweats.
I know you did not leave the seat up again. 1,200 times. Who ate all of my apples? All of them, they are gone.
I'd eat this healthy food.
It's you, wasn't it? It was you. Here's a spider. Like an actual spider.
Are you kidding? That's what you're worried about?
Yeah, just like... Oh no, it's on your thing!
Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to work I go. Sitting in the same spot as yesterday, and you'd think the royal princess over there would get me a different kind of laptop.
But love conquered all yet again. We wish we could say the end here, but... for now, we'll just say, Happy Halloween. Please be well.